of all the great characters the Star Wars universe has given us, General Grievous is a fan favorite. Why do you think that is? And can you talk a little bit about the performance aspect in terms of particularly the voice? Because it is such a fantastic voice.
You know, Grievous, whenever, you know, characters like Darth Maul, Count Dooku, and Grievous have this role in the prequels to sort of, that pushes the story along. And Grievous was unusual. He was cybernetic. He could use lightsabers. He could have four lightsabers, you know, and so I think that just that part of it alone makes him interesting. You want to know what his story is, where he comes from, and George wanted the character to have an evil flavor, and he had the direction he gave me was more like kind of Bela Lugosi creepy, but also he's a general, so he's got this drill sergeant kind of mentality to him, and he's definitely frustrated at the army that he's been given him, which is kind of ineffectual against Jedi, and so he's got a deep frustration with the Jedi, and I just kind of played it that way. And so it's the character comes from a lower register, so he's more like something like, you know, activate the ray shields and prepare for attack. He's got this deep sort of thing going on. And then as part of being, when I work in the sound crew, I actually have the ability to do some modifications of his voice, and I do some filtering to make him sound like it's the voice is being synthesized out of a cybernetic creature. Same with the battle droids that I play in the show, too. They have this kind of, hello, Roger, Roger. They have this kind of dorky voice, and I just take those and pitch those up a little bit to give them a little bit more of an extreme quality to them. So it's the artistry of performance plus the technical part of how you manipulate the sound. So that's those kind of characters call to me. George wanted the character to have a biological impairment. So he's not just a computer. He's got a cybernetic quality that's also based in biology. So that was the idea of the cough. And then weirdly, sort of a behind the scenes thing there, some of the coughs in the character were actually George Lucas, because during the recording of my performance, he had a really bad cough that day, and my colleague Chris kept the recorder running, and we got some coughs from George Lucas, so we kind of peppered those in there just as a kind of homage to him. So some of those coughs are really nasty, and they were George happened to have a really bad cold that day. But it was also just to illustrate that the character had a biological weakness, and that he, you know, was defeatable. And maybe it was a precursor to the technology that was keeping Vader alive as well.